B. Now, what we do in the next step, take LCM here. V sin B minus cos B. V cos B plus V square sin B. V into V sin B. V square sin B minus minus plus B cos B. V square sin B will get cancelled. Now we have remained left with x dv upon dx 2v cos of v upon v sin v minus cos of v. Now this term goes on left hand side, it becomes v sin v minus cos v upon 2v cos v dv is equals to dx upon x. Separate the terms, v sin v upon v cos v minus cos of v upon v cos v dv is equals to 2 integral of 1 upon x is log of x, integral of sin upon cos is 10 minus 1 upon v dv is equals to 2 log of x plus constant of integration say log c. Integral of tan is log of sec v minus 1 upon v is log of v. 2 log of x, we can write it as log of x square plus log of c. Log of sec v is y upon x minus log of is y upon x is equals to log of c x square. Log of sec y upon x is equals to log of c x square plus log of y upon x. Log a plus log b, use the identity here, log of a into b, log of c x square into y upon x. So it becomes log of c x y is equals to log of sec y upon x. So sec y upon x is equals to c x y. Now the next is question number 21. Solve x minus y dy upon dx is equals to x plus 2y. Now find the value of dy upon dx. In the first step we get dy upon dx as x plus 2y x minus y. Equation is of the form dy upon dx, so put y is equals to vx. Degree of numerator and denominator is equal, so it is homogeneous equation. Now differentiate with respect to x, we get dy upon dx v into 1 plus x dv upon dx. Put this value of dy upon dx in this equation, v plus x dv upon dx, x plus 2 y is vx, x minus vx. Take x common from both numerator and denominator. Now in the next step, this v goes on the right hand side, x dv upon dx is equals to 2v plus 1 upon 1 minus v minus v. Take the LCM, 2v plus 1 minus v into 1 minus minus plus v square. So it becomes v square plus v plus 1 upon 1 minus v. When it goes on the right hand side, left hand side, it becomes 1 minus v, v square plus v plus 1, dx upon x, dv. The integral of v square is 2v and integral derivative of v square is 2v, derivative of v is 1. So we want 1, minus 2, minus 1 is minus 3, minus minus plus 3 by 2, dv upon, complete the square here by adding and subtracting half coefficient of x square. Half coefficient of v is 1 by 2, 1 by 2 square is 1 by 4. Minus 1 by 2, this is of the form integral of f dash x upon f of x. So it becomes log of f of x, log of v square plus v plus 1 plus 3 by 2 dv upon v plus 1 by 2 whole square. 1 minus 1 by 4, 4 minus 1 is 3 by 4. We can write it as square root of 3 by 2 whole square is equals to log of x plus c. Minus 1 by 2 log of, put the value of v y upon x plus 1 plus 3 by 2. Integral of 1 upon x square plus a square is 1 upon a tan inverse x upon a is equals to log of x plus c. Minus 1 by 2 log of, take x square as a LCM, y square plus xy plus x square, 2 will be cancelled, 3 by root 3 tan inverse 2v plus 1 upon root 3 is equals to log of x plus c. Now put here the value of v. V is y upon x, minus 1 by 2 log of x square plus y square plus xy, log of a minus log of a upon b, log of a minus log of b, so plus 1 by 2 log of x square, 3 by square root of 3 is equals to square root of 3, tan inverse 2y upon x plus 1 upon square root of 3 is equals to log of x plus c. Minus half log of x square plus y square plus xy plus 1 by 2 log of x square. Take this 2 on the right hand side by taking LCM, plus log of x square plus 2 root 3 tan inverse 2y plus x upon square root of 3x, 2 log x, it becomes log of x square, c square, 2c, let it be another constant, say k, log of x square will get cancelled, so 2 root 3 tan inverse 2y plus x upon square root of 3x is equals to, it goes on the right hand side till the sign of its change, x square plus y square plus xy plus constant of integration, say k.
Upon dx, put this value v plus x dv upon dx, y upon x is
log of 1 plus c. Log 1 is 0, 0 upon something is 0, cos 0 has value 1, so we get the value of c as 1. Cos of y upon x is equals to log of x plus 1.
Is equal
equals to y cos of y upon x plus x cos of y upon x into dy upon dx is equals to y cos y upon x plus x. Condition given is when x is equals to 1, then y is pi by 4. Dy upon dx is equals to y cos y upon x plus x upon x cos y upon x. Since the equation is homogeneous, so put y is equals to vx, differentiate it with respect to x, what we get? Dy upon dx is equals to v into 1 plus x dv upon dx. Put the value of dy upon dx. Y is vx cos of v plus x cos of v. Take x common from the numerator. V plus x dv upon dx is equals to x v cos of v plus 1 upon x cos of v. X dv upon dx is equals to 1 plus v cos v upon cos of v minus v. Take the LCM now. 1 plus v cos v minus v cos v upon cos of v. X dv upon dx. So integral of cos of v dv minus is equals to dx upon x. Integral of cos is sin v log of x plus c. Put the value of v y upon x is equals to log of x plus c. Now put the conditions that is given. When x is 1, y is pi by 4. Sin pi by 4, x is 1, log of 1 is 0. Sin pi by 4 is 1 by square root of 2. Sin pi by 4 has value 1 by square root of 2. Put this value, sin y upon x is equals to log of x plus 1 upon square root of 2. Note it down. And minus 1 by 2, 2v plus 1 upon v square plus v plus 1, minus 2 minus 1 is minus 3, minus minus plus 3 by 2, integral of dv upon v square plus v plus 1. Here we will complete the square by adding and subtracting half coefficient of v whole square, that is 1 by 4. Plus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 4 is equal to log of x plus c. F dash x of upon f of x. So integral of this is log of f of x. Plus 3 by 2 integral of dv upon v plus 1 by 2